Clear prop.
Well, welcome to another episode of Flying Around. Today we're flying down to Dubbo, and we're heading for the OzKosh Air Show at Narromine. We're flying to Dubbo today, and then tomorrow morning we'll show up at the air show. All things going our way, so sit back and enjoy the flight.
It's a beautiful day today, not a cloud in the sky.
Yeah. Okay, now we'll wait for the engine to warm up, and while we're waiting for the engine to warm up, I'll just show you the flight plan for today.
Starting at Watts Bridge. We need to get to Dubbo. Okay, that's 367 nautical miles. So we like to plan a break about halfway, and Moree is about halfway. So we'll stop there. Now our path takes us through Wellcamp's airspace, so we'll go via Clifton. Okay, that looks pretty good. And the total distance is now 376 nautical miles.
It's about 7:30 here. We should be there by about midday. Flight will be probably a bit slower because we've got headwinds, but the forecast looks good, so I think we're in for an enjoyable trip. See you there.
Watts Bridge traffic, Legend 8714 is entering and lining up on 30, departing southwest for Clifton on climb to initial 4500 Watts Bridge.
We have liftoff at 7:30 a.m. This first leg from Watts to Clifton is 59 nautical miles and will probably take us about half an hour. That was just going through the bump layer, I hope.
Yeah.
That body of water to our right is the Crestbrook Reservoir.
Okay. I wondered where that was.
Do we know 8374?
8374.
Anyway, they're up and about.
Where are they?
Out this way.
It's all brown patches through the trees down here. I think they've had a fire.
Yeah. A nice view of Toowoomba up there on the top of the range. We're just crossing over the highway.
Right, well, we're just flying over Mount Molar.
Oh yes, and that's Clifton down there.
Wow, all the fields are so green.
They're beautiful.
Thank you.
That wasn't too bad.
Yeah, it turned out all right. RE traffic, Legend 8714 is entering and lining up on 19er for an intersection departure on climb 2, initial 6500, tracking for Dubbo, Maury. Boy, did we pick up some bucks this morning. Did you see the plane?
No.
It is filthy. I can't recall ever having as many bugs on it as we've got at the moment.
Oh, gosh.
Well, I hope what Charles said is does turn out to be right, that the plane does get a lot of attention at the show. Down on the in one of the big paddocks here, there are three little stripes that look very suspiciously like cricket pitches. You know what?
What?
I think we might go out over that way.
I wondered about that.
Yeah. Just go off track and go a bit closer to those open patches. The road between it and Coonabarabran runs right through the middle of the Pilliga scrub, and I don't really fancy flying over the middle of that.
First view of the Siding Springs Observatory with the Anglo-Australian Telescope. Oh, look at that. Oh, that's really good. Oh, fantastic. Oh, that is so brilliant, my love.
I think this thing's going to sleep again. So I've just done a big turn and that hasn't responded at all.
This is beautiful. This is like great big dinosaur footprints. There's one there and one there and one there and one there. Been a good trip.
Not bad.
So glad we came.
Yes.
My God, they're all over the place. Planes.
Wow. It's not surprising, though. That's what I thought. I'm pointing way to the left of track, and that thing says I'm pointing way to the right of track. Now, how am I on? I'm parallel to track now, and this thing still says I'm left of track. Come on, useless. Come on, useless. Bloody heading freezes. There.
Traffic 10 miles south of the field with circuit estimate 38 to Q Link 39 Delta. Are you bound to Narrabine or Dubbo?
Dubbo traffic, Legend 8714 is 11 miles north of the field, inbound, and we're inbound for Dubbo. Sorry, did you call traffic south of the field?
Hey, sir. Didn't get a response, that's right.
And Q-Link, are you departing off 2-3?
Hey, sir.
Okay, copy that. I'll just do a straight-in approach, but I'll wait till you've departed.
Sorry, where are you now?
I'm about due north of the runway at 3,500, and I can see you at the end of the runway.
Okay, no worries. We're rolling now.
Okay, copy that. too bad?
No, not bad at all.
Dubbo traffic, Legend 8714 is clear of all runways, Dubbo.
What's that?
Do I need an ASIC?
No.